Humanity's growing demand for natural resources is driving harmful changes on the planetary scale, putting our ecosystems and our society at serious risk. This is already leading to more frequent extreme weather events, such as floods and droughts, and also to a decline in water and air quality, to a loss in biodiversity, and is leading to forced displacement in many parts of the world. As these disruptions grow more intense, sustainable solutions are urgently needed. At least we are dedicated to tackling these challenges. We combine expertise in environmental sciences and advanced remote sensing data processing to monitor and predict changes in Earth's resources, developing sustainable solutions across many different sectors. Thanks to a fast-growing number of satellite systems, we now monitor key environmental parameters at unprecedented detail and frequency. This allows us to better predict and mitigate risks such as floods and droughts, while at the same time better monitoring natural resources and agricultural productivity. With the support of the European Space Agency and three of its new initiatives, we are advancing these technologies by integrating artificial intelligence and interactive modeling approaches to create so-called digital twins. These digital twins will provide decision-making support in three main areas: agriculture and disaster management in coastal and urban areas. Our digital twins will allow us to better understand the long-term impacts of global change on our natural resources and our society, while at the same time helping us to better predict the short-term responses of our natural systems to extreme weather events or environmental pressures such as land use changes and pollution.
So AI can be used for remote sensing in many applications. So, for example, image translation is when we want to transform images from one mode of acquisition to another mode of acquisition or sensors, so that the translated images, for example, in optical to SAR translation radar, we have these translated images and we can perform change detection in any application. For example, in deforestation monitoring, in earthquake monitoring, and many other applications around the world, so that we can better understand how our world is evolving along time.
A digital twin component is an information system that exposes users to the digital representation of the state and the temporal evolution of a components of the terrestrial system. This digital representation is constrained by multi-source observation and by law of physics. From a methodological point of view, it combines numerical simulation capabilities with multi-source observation via data simulation technique and hybrid data-driven learning techniques. In Safe Crops for EU, we propose a scientific solution based on three main pillars with monitoring, forecasting, and scenario testing capabilities. These three pillars are interconnected through the use of different type of Earth observations. So the scientific pillars of the Safe Crops for EU project are connected to the needs of the end user through the development of a digital platform where multiple services will be deployed and where stakeholders can dynamically interact to generate the information that they need for their actions.
In urban environments, climate-induced risks are becoming increasingly frequent and severe. LIST is developing innovative strategies to help cities better prepare for these challenges by integrating Earth observation data with advanced modeling techniques. In this context, LIST is involved in a project called SURE, funded by European Space Agency, which uses digital twin Earth concept to demonstrate to stakeholders the usefulness of Earth observation-based simulation for managing climate-related issues such as urban heat islands and urban flooding. LIST is contributing cutting-edge technology to the project to detect the presence and depth of flood water in urban areas. This technology leverages Earth observation data, including both radar and optical, along with AI models to deliver reliable and automated estimation of the parameters of interest on a global scale.
The ESA-funded project Coastal Digital Twin Components is playing a key role in developing innovative solutions. It addresses specific coastal environmental risks, including coastal erosion, compound flooding, coastal biodiversity management, and the breaching of sargasso in these regions. The integration of advanced satellite data, environmental modeling, and artificial intelligence for Earth observations is essential for predicting flood risks along the coastlines, providing advanced compound flood risk maps.